your hours and, you know,
well, I mean, in this day and age, you have to get away from it all.
Yeah.
We have the beaches. That's nice. I do that, you know. But still, you're like, it's everything, you know.
Yeah, but the mountains, like Alaska, if you've never been up there, oh, man.
Yeah.
I do work up there, too. I'm in the North Slopes. And every two or three years, I'm a member of the Iditarod team. And I go up there and volunteer.
In March.
What's Iditarod?
It's the greatest dog race.
What's in there?
Okay. That's in Alaska.
Stop! I'm recording.
North of Anchorage is where it starts.
Right.
They have the ceremonial start in Anchorage.
Wow.
And then north of Anchorage, about 40 miles away.